You just cut your hand open. You sure doing push-ups was such a good idea?
What can I say?
Wanda.
Your little fish pumped me up.
See? The part where you put the gun to your head and pull the trigger? That
You're
was
Nora.
You're moving me.
I love
you. Chicharro, get over here.
We got El Tigre on our side.
Let's go, horse. Ah, sí. You're okay. Easy now. Come on. Shit, that cave is far. Good thing I brought my walking shoes. Looks like I need to get to that cave. Good boy. Don't kill me. Now you look like you're going to open a very important door for me. I'm keeping you.
Ah! Carajo! Who does that?
To reach that cave. That had better be the last cave I have to deal with. Perfect. Now this is what I call a treasure cave. Huh?
damn it.
Oye, now we're getting somewhere. Eso.
That was worse than I expected. Gracias, gracias.
Yeah.
Inhabitants of Concepcion. For your security, curfew is now in effect. Anyone found on the street is engaging in anti-government action and will be shot on sight. Thank you.
Hey, Danny.
Don't be game shy.
I am Gilberto Rosa. That backpack of yours is fabulosa.
Ding.
I have just the mission for you.
I've got a good feeling about this.
Binga. Dark for a good soul. I like this young guy. Castillo has many bullets, but we will have...
El Tigre. I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
Here I go!
Galito! Baby Tigre, you did it!
You should have said from the beginning Carlito was a tank.
Stand in our way! Stop me now! So you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down the mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over. When we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
No, I'm good.
Come on. War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting law?
Danny,
when I finally saw past my own bullshit and all that remained was the truth.
About everything.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I no, wish he was like here this. Now. Be come so find me at the Esperanza School for the Lost.
Happy to see you and you know Carlito, the place. Maybe.
Yeah. You could say that. On my way.
Danny, make sure you're alone. Gee. No Juan. This is just you and me.
Repinga!
Some intel for you.
Tell me what you know.
Ever wonder how the soldados get their orders in El Este? Answer is, the radio station at the top of the mountain nearby. They turn that place into a fort. If you walk in, stay out of sight. They'll shoot you there and throw you off the mountain.
Thank you.
Thank you. serio?
Shh. Never you mind them on the phone. Pinga. I'm pinned down in a stairwell with a hostage. And the ranch is crawling with soldados. I need you to get us out of here.
Hold tight. I'm coming.
Horses and fascists.
She's there.
As your president, I give our soldiers a message and place all of that weapon in their hands. All for your protection. When they swear their loyalty,
Sergio, it's Danny. You can come up.
It is the duty of every Yaren under their protection.
Hurry! We need to get our asses to the river!
Who's our guest?
This is Captain Diaz. He's going to do exactly what I say, when I say it. And if he makes one wrong move, or calls for help, I'm going to blow his fucking head off.
What's so special about this guy?
Absolutely nothing. But this guy's military friends took one of ours. So we are making a little trade. And nothing less than a captain will do.
Diaz, to the river. Danny, cover the rear.
Easy now. Easy. So where is this trade taking place?
Our mutual friend will fill you in eventually.
Let's go.
Right now, the less you know, the better.
Where are we taking him then?
You don't have to know that either.
Our mutual friend speaks very highly of you. Calls you a chameleon.
One day, I'm cooking arroz con puerco for Castillo's Navy. Next, I'm shoveling horse shit for the fucking cavalry.
I could never go undercover. I'm a terrible actor.
Pretending to be one of these Singaos is easy. Not killing them, now, that is tough.
Soldado!
How do you know the military didn't already execute the prisoner?
Let's move.
Aren't we making a lot of noise by walking in the river?
The water will hide our tracks if they send dogs. This way they can't follow us. We are making good time, but careful, there is a bridge up ahead. Military uses it all the time.
And Diaz, keep your mouth fucking shut.
Get down! Keep an eye on the captain! So, why you?
Why me what?
Our mutual friend doesn't let just anyone into our little family. So, what is so special about you?
The less you know, the better.
Fair enough. Thanks, by the way.
You can thank me when this is over.
I will. Oh, and Captain Diaz, shut the fuck up.
Be nice, horse.
About time.
Well, look who it is.
Pinga, don't give me that. You had G-Man worried too.
Oh, he's never stressed.
Now what?
Stay safe out there, mijo.
We'll take El Capitan to a secondary safe house. Thanks for the backup, Danny.
Vamos, vamos!
That's a good horse.
Whoa, now. Johnny. Well done. I am applauding you.
You heard.
Mm-hmm. Sergio called and said you were a fierce and ferocious fighter. He said other F words, but that was because I told him to lay low for a while. What? Now we've got Senor Capitan safe and sound.
Hello, my friend.
What are you going to do with him? Sergio mentioned something about a trade.
I don't want to spoil the surprise over the phone. Come by and see me. I'll take... tell you all about my hot plans in person. Gracias, honey.
Ah, sí. You're okay.
So!
Should follow up on this.